Okay.
Well, usually in Australia they'll ask you to lie on the floor, but I can't do that here. So for relaxation, so it's not good. Just close your eyes and you know, relax. Okay. Imagine that you are lying on your back on the grass on a warm summer day. That you are watching the clear blue sky without a single cloud in it. You are lying very comfortably. You are very relaxed and happy. You are simply enjoying the experience of watching the clear, beautiful blue sky. As you are lying there, completely relaxed, enjoying yourself, far off on the horizon, you notice a tiny white cloud. You are fascinated by the simple beauty of the small white cloud against the clear, beautiful blue sky. The little white cloud starts to move slowly towards you. You are lying there, completely relaxed, very much at peace with yourself, watching the little white cloud drift slowly towards you. The little white cloud drifts slowly towards you. You are enjoying the beauty of the clear blue sky and the little white cloud. Finally, the little white cloud comes to a stop overhead. Completely relaxed, you are enjoying this beautiful scene. You're very relaxed, very much at peace with yourself, simply enjoying the beauty of the little white cloud in the sky, blue sky. Now, become the little white cloud. Project yourself into it. You are the little white cloud, completely diffused, puffy, relaxed, very much at peace with yourself. Now, you are completely relaxed. Your mind is completely calm. You are pleasantly relaxed, ready to proceed with the lesson. Stop, wake up now.
Are you relaxed?
Yes. Very relaxed.
Wow.
Really? You're really relaxed?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Now, of course, we're going to get you to do the test. Is it important?
Yeah.
Very
good. Good.
I think Bradley is still in the state of meditation. So the teacher will read out the English and you'll write out, what do you write out?
Pinyin
and tones, okay, and characters. So each part is a mark. Okay.
Yes or no question, article. Yes or no question, particle. Yes or no question, particle.
好了吗？
第二题 old
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 嗯嗯嗯。You need to pronounce the D, otherwise they don't think they can hear you.
Oh,
old.
Old.
No, old. I think it's old. Old.
Teacher.
Makes sense.
好 A teacher. 好了吗 第四题 The same.
Same. Huh?
The, 啊是什么对啊、huh?
The same.
The same. The
same.
The same. The same. The same. 好了吗第五题 To study 好了吗？
好。
第七题 ，to eat。to 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 eat。Rice.
rice.
Particle to indicate an action have been completed. Particle to indicate an action have been completed.Particle to indicate an action have been completed.
好了吗？第十题 ，seal。好了吗？好了。
好，第十题。好了，第十一题。Not to have negative for your only。第十一题 ，Not to have。Negative for your
only.
Not to have negative for your only.
好吗？
好了。第十二题 ，to have. To have. To have.
好了吗？
第十三题 ，busy.
Busy. Busy.
老师，这台词句应该是
busy,
busy,
yeah,
不是 busy,
okay,
busy,
okay,
busy.
Otherwise, Brad is what?
What is that?
Very easy.
matter. Matter. 好了吗？
跟上。
好。好，第十六题怎么念啊
？Suffix。
Suffix。
Suffix。好，第十七题，好了，好了，好，第十七题 from，pronounce
the M at the end.
from. From 好了吗？谢谢。第十八题，
Measure word。
好，Measure word for a character。Major word for a character. Major word for a character. What? A question word.
Write two characters for that one.
What?
What? A question word.
什么名字
What the question word
Number 18. Could you give me a sentence without that word so I could understand the context of what the measure word would be?
Okay.
Number 18. You don't have to give me the word, but just like the sentence that would have that measure word.
Yes.
我写字，写字字。字，一个字，字
，character，
啊 ，OK，number four，same， 同一个字 ，sorry， 个 ，same， 同 ，number four， 同学，同
，yeah，exchange and。
同学
，can
同
，make sure you write your name on top。
Great. Everybody.
Unreadable in the dictionary because they're trying to be pretty, okay? But here, like xie, is very distinct. If there is a cat, this is like a house on top, okay? So therefore, it's not like that. It's actually a house, like a roof, okay? So therefore, when you write like that, it's going to look. Okay, don't worry, we'll check them again. So, So the radical is a verb. Okay, all right, Paul. Okay, face forward. We turn to conversation 4, page 28. 29 of your textbook, I think. I'm looking at the PDF. Because we didn't do this last week, we didn't have time. But I will do something today. Okay. There's a reason we do this one. Because I want to teach you skills where you can ask people on the street, what is this character? How do you read it? Do not ever ask them to spell it because they don't know what they're spelling. They don't know, okay? They don't know pinyin, okay? So they can't spell it for you. But what they can do is they can tell you how it's pronounced. You can spell it and you have to listen, not what tongue it is. And do not ask them what tongue it is because they have no idea. Okay, so therefore, I'm teaching you this to demonstrate to you what these things mean. 老师过来。Okay, I'll be A. Okay. 老师早，你好吗？
还可以，有事吗？
有事吗？ 什么是有事吗？ 有事吗？
Like, are you... Are you good?
Okay, literally, hello, how are you? And then 有事吗 is, do you have anything that I can help you with? So it's a way of asking, what can I do for you? Okay, 有事吗? This is especially in an office situation. 有事吗? Oh, 有事. So can you do it again? 有事吗? 还可以,有事吗?
还可以,有事吗?
请帮我开开水。
好，请，谢谢。Okay,
so I've asked a favor, very, very politely. Okay, but of course, because I never open these things, I don't drink otherwise. So I've been told I have to drink. Okay, 有好, but here, 有, so I want to ask a character. I have a character I don't understand. I look at the character. 有，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请问，请
fourth time. Okay?
请问.
If you don't say 请问, 请问 means may I kiss you? Okay, so please do not going around kissing everyone. Okay, you get into trouble. Okay, 请问. Uh-huh. And how do you say teacher?
老师。谢谢.
Okay, do not say 老师. Do you know what 老师 is? Oh shit. So if you get the two wrong, 请问老师, may I smell the old shit? So, 请问老师, okay, 请问老师, 这个字, I point to a character, 这个字, this character, 这个字怎么说, how do you say it? So, 这个字怎么说,老, okay. 什么意思?
Old.
So, 什么意思? What's the meaning? Okay? 这个字怎么说?老, 什么意思? To scold. 不是老了啊, 骂, 什么意思? To scold. 谢谢,再见.
Okay,
alright. So, this is a way I'm trying to teach you some skills to ask people, what is this character? How do you say it? On the street. Okay. 好,再来一遍啊哈 What's the first line? 谁的名字啊,我们叫一叫哈 那个Mario Mario 老师早你好你好吗你好吗你好吗你好吗 Do the gesture. You're doing this, you're not going up. You have to say, 你好吗?
你好吗?
Very good. Okay. You do me.
Hi,
还可以.
还可以.
有事吗?
有事吗?
Okay, 有事吗? 很好, Bradley, next one.
有,请问这个字怎么说?
怎么说?
Yeah.
谢谢,这个字怎么说? 这个字呢? You've got to see your book, 怎么说? And guess what? We're going to do this using Quizlet. Okay. So, I point to a word, you say, 这个字怎么说? Okay, okay. No, this one. This is a sentence. I haven't done anything. Don't give me a street thing. Okay. So, 这个字怎么说? Huh? No, don't worry about this. This is no silly. Okay, now then you point, I point to ma. So what do you say? 怎么说 ma, to scold. And I ask you, 什么意思? What's the meaning? 什么意思? And you say to scold. 谢谢,再见. Okay, now what I want you to do is for the 3 weeks of all the characters, do this conversation between pairs and revise the whole conversation with every character. Okay? For example, week one character. Okay, let's start with week three characters. Okay, so the first one, I'll do a demonstration, huh? Desiree. 你好.
老师好.
吃饭了吗?
吃了。你呢?
Yes, thank you. 也吃了,我也吃了。What's that conversation? Okay. Who's asking who? You need to ask me, 有事吗? 有事吗?
有事吗?
有, and then I ask her using this one, 这个字怎么说? Yeah. 这个字怎么说?
从,
谢谢, 什么意思?
From,
谢谢, okay, not 再见一样, and then I ask the next one, 这个字怎么说?
哪儿?
啊, 什么意思?
Where?
啊, 谢谢. And then I go down the whole list for every week to revise the characters using this conversation. Okay? Do it in pairs. Okay? Do it in pairs right now. Okay? 很好. Listen, you can start with page
31. Just start from week one.
Huh?
And go through every word.
Yes.
We're just practicing the exchange of 这个字怎么说? And then you say,
and then
the first question, 这个字怎么说? And you say, 早。什么意思? 这个字怎么说? 是。什么意思? To be. 谢谢。Because I think the purpose is that this is something that we would use every day. So the point is when we're out on the street that you could go, and then someone could say, oh, shu. Oh, something. Oh, it's to be. Oh. Or what actually happens is you say, they say, shu. I think that's what we're trying to say. Like, even though we know what it is, we just practice it. We're just practicing.
That conversation over again until it becomes automatic for you. So next time you ask a person, 这个是怎么说? And they will tell you. Yeah, it's just practice. Yep.
Oh, 什么意思？什么说？
So what you should got the money. So what you should got the money.
Oh yeah, we did. This is not true.
This one.
Light measure one is this Oh yeah, T-Way.
Thank you.
是这个字生生 tense 生生调 is tense 几声 is which tense but don't ask native speakers they don't know、okay. 声对声调对调 is frequency 声调声调 is tense
声声声
好 and现在哦 everybody I cannot overcome the system I try to get it to organize things alphabetically and then it sort of did it in a funny way okay so let's just do this one and each one of you、oh, this is sentences I need words okay where are the words okay let's start withHere, let's start with the vocabulary in lesson two. Okay, so, how do you have that conversation? 你好, two people, one A, one B. Okay, I'll do a demonstration. 你好,
你好,
老师, 吃饭了吗?
吃了, 你呢?
我也吃了。
有什么事吗？
有事吗？
有事吗？
有，这个字，这个字怎么，怎么说？
小姐。
小姐。什么意思
？Miss。
Miss。OK。So。
小姐。
谢谢 See, this is what we can use Quizlet this way, okay? 好下一个、your turn now, okay? We'll go to number one. 谁呀 Okay, this Siri thing is talking to me. Shush!
Shut up.
Everything talking to me.In pairs. In pairs. How do you ask how to say this word? Okay, Elmer and Alice. Ni hao, this is the whole thing, and then ask this character. You gotta go the whole conversation, not just what's this character, okay? 怎么说? Okay. 可以拍吗?可以拍。好可以who is going to do this one? Okay, Rachel and Bradley. Have the whole conversation.
Oh.
你好。
你好。
你去饭了吗？
Okay. 吃饭了吗？
吃饭了吗？
饭。
饭。
饭。饭
饭
，because 饭是吃的 ，OK
饭了吗？
你吃饭了吗？
吃饭，你呢？
我也吃了。
吃饭了吗？
吃饭了吗？
我也吃饭。
你有事吗？
你有事吗？
有，
This character, how do you say?
这个字，什么说？
Gay.
Oh, gay. 什么意思？
To give.
To give. 哦，谢谢，谢谢。
没关系。
Very good. So we can hear this. Gay. Gay. Okay, gay. This is man's voice, I don't like it.
Gay.
Oh, right, okay. 下一个 Okay, who wants to do this one?
Really?
And Mario. Nice. Like.
Hello. 你好。
你好。
你吃
from the Mozilla.
So you ask you.
Tula. Yoshima.
Yoshima. 好，下一个哈。 那个你们两个Elmer 和 Alice 好
We are on front this
吃饭了吗
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 吃的
吃饭
你有什么
有
有有
有
Everybody's done it. I noticed one thing. All your tend to shorten some words. Everything has to be equal length. 有事吗？不是，有事。Okay? People can't hear it. 有什么？ They can't hear it. So you have to say 有事吗？ Almost everything is equal length. Okay? 什么意思？Okay, now, a lot of you tend to go at the end, 什么意思? Where's the 四? They say, well, you haven't finished? 什么意思? 什么? Okay, so you need to say, 什么意思? Every syllable has one properly pronounced properly. If, because Chinese people can't hear it, 吃, oh, where's the 饭? 吃什么? They get confused, right?They've done it right. Okay. Yeah, they 听不懂 because you're not pronouncing every syllable correctly. Okay. Every syllable has to be pronounced loud. No swallowing words like in English. Okay. No swallowing. 什么意思？吃饭了吗？ Okay. I hear a lot of you. Sure. Oh, what is that? Okay. All right.很有意思，好，可以了吗 ？All right，
可以了，
好，也可以了，那可以，可以了，
可以。
So without learning， 是可以了，是什么？可以了吗 ？OK， 可以了，好
，OK， 今天可以教今天的了啊。
今天
教 page 不一样，让他们见。
Okay, 老师 loud. She's not loud enough.
Please.
She's too 温柔 Is it too woman? 温柔
Page 40. Alice,
please.
A. 对 A.
谁？
这是谁？
对啦。
这是谁？
这
是
谁？
这。
啊？啊？
Okay. Alice, 请问这是什么意思？
什么意思？ Who is this? Okay, 这是谁？这是谁？So ask them to know everybody. Alice, 这是谁？这是 Elmer.
这是 Elmer.
Elmer, can you point to Lucio and ask Alice, 这是谁？
这是谁？
这
这是如此。Okay. Alice, point to Bradley.
Are we saying the?
这是谁？
Okay. I know, but what? Yeah, why is the after the?
No. Okay. Hold on. Bradley, you're jumping ahead.
We're
trying to make 这是谁 become live.Your language, okay? 这是谁
Bradley.
这是谁
Bradley.
这是谁
Mario.
这是谁
Anna.
这是 Anna.
Anna. April.
这是 Anna.
Anna.
这是谁
这是 April.
这是谁
这是
Amanda.
这是谁
这是 Jessie
我是谁
这是漂亮的
Felicia 这是谁
这是漂亮的
老师 See? 这是谁 Who is this? You can always ask 这是谁
This is
First sentence 这是谁
这
是谁 So the second sentence Now we go back to the conversation Okay? BasicallyYou're learning this not to read off the textbook. You're learning this to make the language your own.
Right.
So I'm trying to, every time we do the textbook, we'll try to make an activity to make it real for you. Okay? 好好然后先让他们 Okay, you see the picture? You see the picture? This is my family. Okay?This is my family. Unfortunately, because it's a printed book, we can't give you pictures. We can only give you my daughter's cartoon pictures. And so she's very good. So I'm going to label it. And I think Susan, no, I don't know. Where is Peter? Okay, it doesn't matter.Okay, John, this is John.
Which one is you?
And in the middle. And this is Chris. Okay, Chris is my husband. Yes. Oh, this is Shia. All right. So your job is to point to each one of them and then find out their names. Okay. So can somebody? Let me just find the book. Okay. Where is it?
Thank you.
大家翻听的实用华语音，因为我要找我的 PDA， 我不知道为什么这个字词有点问题。OK， I will point to this. OK， the first one.
You don't have it labeled as family, like you couldn't search family.
No, I have a whole book PDA. Okay.
Well, when you search for it, you couldn't just search it right there.
No.
Where is it?
Okay. So, 这是谁? So I point to this one. 这是谁? No, no, don't look at it. 这是谁? Oh, you wrote it. 这是谁? 这是 Peter. 这是 Peter. 这是 Peter. And then you ask, 他太太是谁? Okay, 他太太是这个。这个啊，他太太是这个。Okay, so how do you say what's her name? Unless you want to say 呆呆呆呆呆 okay? So don't say 呆呆太太，他太太叫什么名字？他太太叫素，素，
哦，
素，素 ，OK， 素 ，All right， and then the next one， pointing to the second man in the back row， and then you say， what do you say？ Say who is that？
这是谁？
Who is that？
哦 ，who is that？ 这是
谁？Hang on here。
那
是谁？对，那是谁？那是谁？那是 John，OK， 那是 John，John，OK。Okay. 然后 ，so the next one we're still asking about John. What do you say？
他有女朋友吗？
他有女朋友吗？
女朋友吗？or 他有男朋友吗 ？Nowadays both is possible. 他有女朋友吗？他有男朋友吗 ？Do you have a boyfriend or girlfriend? 哎 ，Anna， 你有你男朋友吗？他结婚了，他结婚了，哈，结婚了。不要说我结婚，人家不懂你在说什么哈。我结婚了。Every syllable has to be pronounced fully. Okay, 结婚了。Okay. 哎，你问他，他有女男朋友吗？你问他，他有男朋友吗？
没有男朋友吗？我没有。
没有。你结婚了吗？
你结婚了吗？
结婚了吗？
对了。
接了。Okay. Okay. Out of the running. Okay. 好，请你问 Manuel。
女朋友
Otherwise it's a cow friend. Okay, it's not a cow friend. It's a girlfriend. Okay, 女朋友吗？你有女朋友吗？
没有。
哦，没有。要不要？
要。
帮我。Okay, he needs to ask to introduce him a girlfriend. Okay, 请你问 Desiree。
你有朋友吗？
哦，有朋友吗？
有男朋友吗
？OK, all of you, 朋
友。
OK, I know in Taiwan they say 朋友 but it's not 朋友 it's 朋友。有个 G, 朋友 E N G, 朋友。OK, 朋友。朋友 second 朋友。
朋友。
有 is like neutral tone, 朋友。OK, 朋友。你有男朋友吗？
没有，我机缘了。
啊？
机缘了。
Okay. Not quite sure what you are, but not certainly not married, because it's not quite right. 我。
我。
这么说我。
没有我。
接。
接啊。
OK， 接。
结婚了。
Sorry, I move this over. 接,
接.
This character, this side is a silk radical. It means tying a knot. Okay? So, 结婚了。结婚了. Okay? And let me tell you about the story about 结婚. 结婚, in the olden days, we go to a... we go to a cave in the evening in order to be with our lovers. And that's 结婚. 婚 here is evening. Ah, so therefore the character itself tells you the tradition of when you get married and how you get married. This is a silk radical. And over here is good luck. Okay? So tying the knot is good luck. 结婚. Okay. So 结婚了吗? 你们都结婚了吗? 结婚了吗?
我结婚了。谁结婚?
谁结婚了? 我结婚了。我结婚了。 你结婚了吗? 还没呢。还没呢。 It's not yet.
In Taiwan, do they call it 结婚?
Yeah, 结婚啊。 But, okay, I know what Bradley has heard. Because I can see, sorry, I can read your mind, okay. I can read everybody's mind because I think he's heard something else.
Yeah, something again.
Okay, well guys, it's a very patriarchal society. Guys take the woman out of her house and install her into his house. So this is called 娶. So for guys, you say, 我娶你, 娶 meaning to take, to take.
Nice.
So nice, all right, Bradley likes this one. 我娶你, 我想娶你, I want to marry you, this is before you propose. But of course, in Chinese tradition, the woman goes to the man's house. So she has to leave her house, right? So the girls, female, is 嫁. Okay, so is female entering somebody else's house. Okay, so the whole character is female marrying into a male house, into another house. Okay? So, 嫁, 我嫁, and also when you say, I want to marry you, you don't say, 我娶你, your 娶你 has no giving and take. But 嫁, 我嫁给你, I give myself to you. And notice the gay is the same character, knotting again, is tying up something. 我嫁给你. Okay? So gay is to give, therefore the poor woman has to give herself to another family. So marriage is not a good thing in Chinese culture. They usually cry. And the husband, the father said, why are you crying? Because I'm leaving my own family, going to a strange family. Okay? So marriage, in a sense, is not terribly happy in the olden days. Okay? So this is probably what Bradley's heard. 娶嫁, okay? 我嫁给外国人. 外国人 is foreigner. 我嫁给中国人. 我嫁给你们嫁给你嫁给什么人? 菲律宾人. 你们嫁给什么人?
还有谁结婚了？你娶了？你看 now a boy， 我也是，你娶了哪国人？菲律宾 ，OK。还有谁结婚了？
这个。
你也结婚了？你嫁给谁了？
台湾。
台湾人啊，很棒啊。我嫁给外国人。OK， 听得懂听不懂哈？this is all recorded, sorry。我嫁给外国人，他第一个是英国人。
So your husband is
the
foreigner in
the first one.
Yeah,
the
第二个。澳大利亚人，Australia，第一个
，the first one，OK，
第一个 ，the first one， 第一个 ，first one，Oh my God， 第二个，没有第三个，No， 二个就行了 ，because you haven't heard the right story， 第一个，他的名字叫 Chris。第二个
，Chris，
他的名字也叫 Chris。So I don't need a third one whose name is also Chris. Oh my God. Okay. So no third one. So 第一个叫 Chris， 第二个也叫 Chris。I don't know. I'm attracted to Chris's. I don't know. No more Chris.
第一个是什么人？
第一个是英国人。
第二个
是澳大利亚人。
Oh yeah. Oh.
第三个不知道。不要了，不要了，太麻烦。麻烦是什么啊？麻烦。麻烦 troublesome。
第二个麻烦。
两个都麻烦。
第三个那么麻烦。
哦，我的妈呀！troublesome。好，麻烦。所以 see now you know my life story. And unfortunately, they're both all English literature graduates. So I like English literature people. Okay, so I have a type. So. And I don't want to meet any more Chris's. Every time there's a Chris, I say, oh my God, not another Chris in my life. So 所以很有意思哈。Okay, 好，现在呢？
现在呢？
Will you say the sentence again with this
娶 and 嫁？嫁啊，你说 OK， 娶是 boy， 我要娶你 ，I want to marry you。OK， who am I？ Nobody saying this to me。OK， so if Bradley wants to say it to somebody else， I can't help it。OK， 我要娶你 ，I want to marry you。No gay, but girls have to say 我要嫁给你 I want to marry you. Has to have 我要 is very strong. I want to marry you, but there is a slight one. 我想嫁给你 I'm thinking of marrying. Okay, 要 is too strong. So 想 is I'm thinking of 想。我想嫁给你to think, but not necessarily.
This is also when you're ordering too, yeah?
Exactly.
You put the 想。
想，我想吃什么什么什么，我想。
我想要。
对对对对对。对，要 is very strong.
Yeah.
But since we do this, we will talk about this. 要 is like a two-year-old. 我要，我要，我要，我要。Okay, you don't talk like that in an adult fashion until you buy things, because that's your duty to want things. 我要这个，我要这个， and then they will serve you. It's not rude. In encounter situation, it's not rude, but not to your wife. 我要这个。And then people say, look. Okay? So, 可以. You hear 可以 all the time. 可以 is asking for permission. It's paired for asking permission. So in Taiwan, it's very, very, very complicated everywhere. 我可以坐下吗? Can I sit down? 可以. 我可以吃东西吗? Can I is asking for permission. So it's very polite. Okay. 想 is like you haven't made up your mind, but you're thinking of something. 我想去吃饭. I want to go out to eat. Okay. So it's not so strong. Do not use 要 unless you're in the 便利商店, then you have to use 要. That's okay. But outside, please don't use 要 with your spouses. Okay, they think you're ordering them around. It's not very nice. Okay, so all of this is kind of can, but different uses. Like 可以 is permission asking. 我可以坐下吗? 我可以. Oh, do you know how to say can I get out in a busy subway? Okay. 当然可以, 不是. What do you say? Do you say 借过? 借过一下。对,借过就行了。借过。借is to borrow. Let me borrow the bird. So 借过.
So when you get up, 借过就行了。
Okay, 借过就行了。借过。 好, okay. 借过, and they will let you. Okay. 好. I don't even say 借过, I just say 借一借, they didn't know what I mean. 借一借, I'll borrow the space so I can get out of here. Okay, 借过。很好。好, 所以呢, now you know my life story. No more third number three. Okay. 好,那现在呢, 我们要不要走圈圈啊? Do you want to have a rest for 5 minutes?
Could you also say 不好意思?
You've got to say both. 不好意思, 借过。
不好意思。Very nice, yeah. No, meet up.
What did you mix up?
No, now he sees
什么意思？对，不好意思。
You know, I'm thinking about
connections.
对，很棒。Very nice.
好有意思哦。戴姐问的。Oh
my god.
没有用。
把他们换过去。
没有。